Hey, you guys want some olive oil? Look at this.
Yeah, I actually need to grab some olive oil.
Gallons and gallons of olive oil, because Spain is the largest exporter of olive and olive oil.
You know what? I got some
Spanish olive oil. Store just opened in December. Look at the fish market. I'm telling you, the veggies here are awesome.
Papa.
What? Oh, you want to see?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm filming. We're filming the orange machine. This is my favorite thing of all. The fresh Valencia squeezed orange machine. I'll show you in a minute. Putting the, there we go, the fresh squeezed orange juice.
It's a lot of oranges in there.
Man, I need one of these at home.
Juice? Yeah, but we can't drink it right now. We have to wait. Okay?
We're at the the train. Going to eat lunch. We're in Madrid and it's wet and cold and rainy. Oh, we can't go yet. Okay, now we can go. What? Eating at a nice Italian restaurant. La Nicoletta, downtown Madrid. Pretty, huh? Oh, man. Oh, yeah. All right, we're in Madrid. The Biblioteca y Museos Nacionales. Pretty. The weather's gonna be like this for 2 weeks, so. Pretty chilly. San Isidro, Isidro. That's not Isidro, that's... Who's this guy? The joys of wearing rubber boots.
They're way far ahead.
Where's your car? Saturday night in IKEA in Madrid. This is insane. Look at this line. It goes around the corner.
Hopefully with your mommy.
It goes around the corner. We don't know where it ends. This is insane. Oh man, it's a wonderful day. It's been raining. It's a beautiful Sunday. Look at all that snow out there. Can you see that? Solid snow in the mountains. Bet you it's cold up there. It's pretty cold here. The air is so fresh.
Oh man, we're out playing soccer on a sunny Sunday.
It's beautiful.
It's the turf. Watch. Gabe's over there trying to kick goals. Against the goalie. Go in, Gabe, go in, Gabe! Oh.
Yes.
There's Gabriel's nice cafeteria. So, all the little chairs for the little kids. Hey, we're walking in Madrid. It's freezing. Trying to find a place to eat some late breakfast. Huh? Where? Oh boy. Oh, just had cafe con leche in this nice little Spanish cafeteria. It's pretty. Bathroom's always down in the basement. You ready?
Uh-huh.
Oh, look, we're at the main school. Main something. Whew. It's just windier.
Park over there.
And that battery doesn't last very long.
Go down that way. You can go to that mercantile building.
Alright, now we're just wandering around. Gorgeous. Everybody's flying their Spanish flags and to support Spain over Catalonia. I think. Probably not. Oh yeah. Madrid! There it is. There's the big street. And I think that's Seoul down there, isn't it? Yeah.
I don't know.
We could walk there. Gorgeous. Okay, we're walking to Seoul. Ah, look at the flowers. In the middle of the one. We're gonna walk to Seoul. beautiful guy over there had a machine gun for some reason. That must be an important building right there, a government building. See the flag. How pretty. Metropolis. This is the heart of Madrid. Besides Seoul, which we're going to. Oh, another pretty section.
I think this might be where Gabe got sick.
Yeah, this is it. We made it to Seoul. The heart of Seoul.
What time does Sarah have to pick up?
Okay, since we're on our American schedule. There's nobody else here. But that's okay. We're hungry. Wow, look at this. I don't know what that... Is that whiskey up there or something? Must be expensive whiskey. Then you got expensive watches. Oh, and it looks like gold ceiling. What is it? Frank Mueller Geneva watches. This is where we are right now. Downtown Madrid. Really is a beautiful city. And this is the little mall we were in, El Jardín de Serrano. And this is that watch. Look at these watches. Oh my goodness. Okay, now Janine's getting her beat up old shoes shined. Like I said, right next to the watch place, which is gorgeous and outdoors, which is pretty chilly today. I got my scarf on. Got a hat. Okay, we're in the Plaza Mayor. Getting ready to take a tour. Gotta find our tour guide. He's right there, Janine.
Back in the day, it wasn't even in the city. It was in the outskirts of the city. Alright, we're going to walk to the original city walls in a little bit, and you're going to see how incredibly small that whole town was until when? 1561. Right, 1561, very important year, not just in Spanish, but when in history, really just became the capital. Right, before that, the capital was over in Valladolid, and popped down over to Toledo. Has anyone been to Toledo?
Yes.
Right, so if you've been to
whoa, pretty steep. Oh, it's a cross.
This has been continuously open since 1700. don't just take my word for it. There's Ayuntamiento records. There's the diary of one of Spain's most famous artists. Runs a type of milk. Goya.
You remember this place?
Oh, here, yeah.
I don't remember this.
Yeah, actually, I don't know.
It was in Madrid in the 13th century.
What?
Christian rulers, Muslim builders, and just across the road was the Museum of Jewish Heritage.
What?
Three religions live in the same city, getting along. That never happened, Alec. When the Moors came over in the 8th century, they were like, all right, guys, realize the Christians are basically the same.
Getting behind on the tour here. The Crypt de la Catedra. We did a pretty good walk. Went in here to get some café con leche. Spanish birds. All these old trees, and this feels pretty Madridish. Look at a few people down there. How pretty, huh? What? Oh, the guard? Yeah, I didn't even see it.
Changing guard.
Cool.
said, that was the...
It's been raining for a week, and the day we go on a walking tour, it's gorgeous. You got the official band playing, sounds really good. Not sure who that is up there. Oh, here's a, kind of fountain. Gorgeous.
Legs, the arse, and the tail in solid, solid bronze. Therefore, the back and the bottom will be way heavier, the top will be lighter. Get the equilibrium right, and it'll stand tall forever. In an Italian accent. Alright? So that's what's happening here, guys, and that's what's happening on any military statue with the horse and his hind legs. The back and bottom is way heavier than the top being empty. Alright?
What's the name of it? La Baraca?
La Baraca.
It's gorgeous. A little bit expensive, but they import the rice from Valencia. Prado. It's one of the main squares. Looks like they're working on that building. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that big old building. Back up top there. Yeah, we made it to the Prado.
At
11:55. Rembrandt. Goya. A pretty long line getting in. I think we waited, what, at least 30 minutes, huh? She's got her own room. Don't know who she is. Let's see. Oh, this is Venus. 1530. 1534. Crazy. That's Venus. That's the Mona Lisa. Painted by one of Leonardo's students. Back to the cold and wet, rainy weather. There's the Prado. Yeah, we can cross. We're in a small little Spanish top heavy.
Ali!
Oh boy, brother. Riding horses. Giddy up, horsey. Giddy up.
Ali!
Ali! Look at Ali this way. Gabriel! Gabriel!
Hi,
I like blue!
That's our lunch today.
No.
Oh yeah.
Tu suegro grabando, Sergio.
Okay, we're ready.
Should we turn off the TV? Ay, sí, deja eso, Sergio.
A ver dónde estamos.
Bueno, Ali.
Headed back to the city center on the train. It's pretty quiet this morning. And we're just out walking around. See Madrid. There's the bus. They have, just like any big city, a great public transit, public transportation. Took the train this morning. Walking around Madrid. There's the palace. See the Spanish flag flying up there. Way up there, Spanish flag. Yeah. Gorgeous city. You have to come here. Big main street here. And somebody somehow was able to put graffiti on that dome. Crazy. Oh man. Gorgeous park.
gorgeous day. I think this is where graffiti was invented. Man. San Vicente. Oh, look at this old castle looking building. Memories. Hotel Prince of Papillo is where our whole family stayed when my daughter got married in Madrid. That was such a great time and wedding. There it is. The hotel we stayed in. Now we're going to go into the Jardines de Sabatini. There we go. Oh yeah, we came up here. I remember this. Okay, we made it up the... And that's good butt exercise right there. Whew. Here, oh look at that. Oh yeah, I remember this. Went to the palace. Oh wow, nice house. Crazy. Beautiful day, even though felt a little sprinkle. It's been raining the whole time we've been here. Oh, Selfie City. Tree, isn't it? Yeah, magnolia. There's tons of these in Louisiana.
Look at the way they're shaped, though. They're shaped more like a triangle.
Who's this?
Carlos.
The third. Coolio. Wow. The Spanish flags are hanging out because they are in support of Spain versus Catalonia, I think, wanting to separate. I think that's what that's all about. Whoa, look at this view. Castle. Yeah. Not sure what the horse is doing.
Must be one of the
they walked
horses.
One in over there, and now one came out over here.
Is it a different horse? Or is it the same horse?
Oh, look at the buggy. I didn't even notice that.
You didn't?
No. Beautiful view. Guess the buggy's going in. Oh wow. Are those the police? I don't know where they're going with the buggy.
Look
news. Hola. Oh, no, gracias. Thank you. Segway. Oh. Travel.com. No gracias. He's not facing the castle, I think. Philip is second or third, I don't know. Because he was more into the arts, he's facing the opera house. Are these Romans? They must be Romans, huh? What? What are they doing? Filming a movie?
I don't know.
It could be Sarah, huh? Doing makeup. It's 6:33. There's some old guys. 5:85.
See, I'm not so sure.
Like, swing tea,
I don't know.
Huh?
I'm not sure how authentic the attire is on these guys at that period of time.
Vamba, 680.
Vamba?
I don't know. Somebody will probably comment on this video and let me know who these guys are. There's a guitar player. The park for the kids. Plaza de Oriente. What did she say something about that?
Yeah.
What'd she say? Is still right across from the castle. Look how pretty. Horses stop at the crosswalk. Everybody stops. I told my daughter in America they just run you over. I would not step out in front of a car in a crosswalk. Alright. I want to see. They're waiting. Walking tour. think this is the original wall that surrounded Madrid back in the, what, 700s or something?
Ayuntamiento de Madrid. Here it is. Restos Arqueológicos de la Antigua Iglesia Roca.
Can you tell what that is?
1202.
Well, it's kind of fogged up. You can't really see it. They said Madrid was a really small little place, and on the inside was controlled by the church, and they would climb over the wall to go partying. And they called them gatos, cats, wall climbers. Wow, look at this. I don't know what that is. Yeah. Madrid. Julia Travel. Tours and tickets. What is this gate
this
right
is
here?
All homes.
Apartments? What's this right here? Calle de San Nicolás. Nicolás.
Nicolás was.
Not sure where we are right now. Oh, it's dusty. Oh, look at this. What is it? This looks like an old Moorish wall, didn't they say, with a open brick, Calle del Biombo. You want to go over here and see what that cathedral is, or what?
We could. And then we can go back down.
Okay, let's go over here. There's one interesting area after another. It's Monday, so I guess that's why it's kind of quiet. Not sure what this is. Little fountain. Aqua no potable. Potable. Yeah, some kind of Moorish, you know, the Moors ruled from 711 to 1492 or something like that. So they were finally pushed out. Took 700 years. Calle Mayor. This looks like a busy street.
This is the street Dave and Suzanne and I were on, and you, when we found out about Suzanne.
Does this go to Seoul up there? Oh, all right. Let's go. Did we go there? Let's go down there. Yeah, come on, let's go across the street. I think I was. Hey, you want to get some cookies from the nuns? You want to get some almond cookies or whatever? Not the rain again. It's Calle del Conde. Alamillo.
this is not even...
I think so. Mao, I mean, M-A-H-O-U. That is great Madrid beer. If you're ever here, just get that. It's good stuff. There's the green cross or whatever down here. Oh yeah, there's the bridge. Yeah, no, they just do it for the money. It was raining 1 second, now the sun's out. The bridge. Now we're going up here. We're just wandering around. I wonder what's behind this wall. There's a dome up there. Whew. This guy from Louisiana is not used to these hills. That looks like a Moorish temple or something. Let's go. Ooh, I smell food. Man, we might have to eat lunch around here. This is where the dome was. Oh, there it is. It's just a little garden.
It's pretty, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty.
It's prettier in the spring.
Look at this old, ancient wall.
I wish they have little weddings right there. Look. Or gazebo.
Yeah. Pretty cool. The aliens doing there. Lots of birds. Well, you just wander around and you'll find some other historic landmark. Plaza del Humilladero. Oh, look at that ladder going up to the top. I don't think I'd want to go up that thing. Clean the gold ball. Let's go over here for a second. Not sure where we are right now.
I don't know if that's the same one.
Nah, I don't know what that is. It looks like a little mall. Cookies. Look at the, they measure everything with weights. Can we go over there? Whoops. I'm gonna go film over here. San Francisco Obrador Pan Artesano. Look, they're making bread in there. See that? It's like they're making bread the old-fashioned way. Very old-fashioned way. Was that butter? Wow. Look at all the ingredients. Wow. Buy a second chip cookie.
Oh,
what is that?
Bread flattener.
A bread flattener?
Slicer.
Wow. Oh, slicer.
Slicer.
All right, butter. Artisan loaf of spelt bread. It's still warm. And it's sprinkling again. Plaza de San Francisco. Who's this up here? Oh boy. It's getting a little colder. Oh, look at this view. Janine, look at this. That's old. Look at this. Man. You can see everything out here. More graffiti. Ooh, it's chilly. Pretty. Ancient wall, I don't know. What happened? Trying to close on. There it is. See, I told you. Told you I knew where I was. Oh, look how beautiful. Look at this view. Look at the mountains over there with the snow everywhere. Just out for a stroll. Look at the, look at that mountain. With, I think it was,
it's still snowing.
It still has. It should have a ton of snow. It's winter. Oh, look at that. Look at that towering. Look at this. Man, I never knew this view existed around here. It's gorgeous. It's a big park. Oh, pretty. Oh, look. Look at that view of the cathedral. That's gorgeous. I mean, you've never had this view before. Look at that. Pretty. It's just, this is the edge of Madrid. you look way in the background, you see the mountains with the snow. Park up there. I mean, this is a part of Madrid I've never seen. It's gorgeous. I think we are way off the beaten path.
Is this the way we have to go up?
Well, oh, we're at the...
cross the street.
We're at the bottom. Look, you can go... See that ramp up there?
Yeah.
We can go across the street.
Well, we can just take this thing here.
Yeah.
And then go across the street over there and go back up.
Is this a... Yeah. Look at that bridge. And then we go up to the cathedral. Wow, you guys, hope you get to come to Madrid someday, because it really is pretty cool. We haven't had a chance to come down here ever. With kids, it's really hard to do. Almost impossible until they get older. At the base of this big old bridge, we gotta climb up there and go to the cathedral. Carrots up there. Look at that huge nest. Right there. Wonder if that's a stork. Right there, it's huge. No, up in the tree.
Oh, wow.
I think that's where all the noise is coming from. Wow, beautiful. All right, I don't think we're gonna go in. We've been in there, it's gorgeous. The other side is the castle. Here is the edge of old Madrid, I think. Look at that. Ancient wall. Right by the cathedral. Kids, they were there so they could watch and make sure you didn't jump over the wall. Here's a map. Is this old Madrid? They only open the gate a couple hours a day, let people in and out, commerce. They had 4 or 5 gates through the city. There was a wall around this whole cathedral by itself. The cathedral was protected. And there's what's left of the wall. There's something, a big old star down here. What's this? Ancient Madrid. Hey, there's an umbrella. We don't need to go buy one. It's right there. We're taking the long way home. In the palace grounds. There's the palace way up on the hill. And I think there's a river over there, which we're trying to get to. A long walk. I think I've walked 6-7 miles already. Park or something.
Looks like it.
There's a palace way up there. We just heard a peacock. Haven't we been in there or no? Now, I'm thinking of the big park, the other park.
Retiro Park.
Yeah, but this, didn't they have something like this in Retiro Park? Remember?
Okay.
A little bit of construction here. It's the only entrance to this park. You want to go down there to the see the peacocks or?
Look for a minute. Let's go for a minute.
Wow. Where? Oh, the peak. Oh my goodness! Look at that. That's the one making all the noise, huh? Gardens de Campo del Moro. Wow, how pretty. That's crazy. Who's that guy over there? The statue. I'm gonna take a picture. And look how pretty those feathers are. Hello, sweetie. Look at that head thing on his head. May attack. He's gorgeous. Hello.
Put your thingies up, Birdie. Spread your wings.
No, I love that blue. That's a royal peacock. I think this is Don Juan Carlos. I think he's like the main guy that developed Madrid to the city it is today. Pretty cool. I'm not sure what that dome is in the background. It's not the palace that we just went, I mean the cathedral, something new. It's a kind of a private park. Not too many people here. Huh? That's Don Carlos, I think. Or Juan Carlos. Don Juan Carlos. Come here, sweetie.
Mallard.
I was just walking around in the little mallards in the walking in the ivy. Casamingo, established 1888, pretty cool, cool old Spanish restaurant, yeah, Salon, my pan, my euro, yeah, we're going to the Archaeology Museum. What kind of trees those are? Look at these trees. Archaeological National.
This is a picture of a vase, a Greek vase from 520 to 500 BC. Black figure technique, Cleophrates painter.
Crazy, it's, you can look at all of these. Let's look at another one.
It's on a screen.
Let's see.
That's your thing as well.
Is this 600 BC?
Yes, black figure technique from Corinth, Greece. Olpi with animal friezes. Or frizes.
Crazy. Archaeology Museum, pretty cool. I think we're in the modern, what is this, the Roman Spanish era? Look at that light fixture. Look at this. Big lamp. I love these. That's a big base. Sword, 14th century sword. This quiver with arrows. More arrows there. Oh. Fragment of a headstall, 15th century. Gold coins, 559, 626, some old stuff there. Look how fine they are. It's a silver coin. $5.19. And the history, the Spanish history.
It's amazing.
Fighting the Moors for 700 years. It's crazy. Old. Look at the gold on the top of that. Number 5 is a unguentarium. Vitreous paste with gold lid, used to store perfume, 7th, 8th century. I said vitreous paste, they like that a lot. That looks like glass.
It's just like a slurry of ceramics.
What year is that old box? Let's see what number that is. Oh, that's casket, third quarter of the 10th century. It's amazing it still exists. Man, all their heads are missing. Somebody broke off all their heads. What is this? Sarcophagus Cristiano Religio. The origins of North Africa, Rome, and other parts of Roman Empire. Well, at least this one still has all the heads on it.
This is there's all kinds of stuff on it. Wait.
Is that a mosaic tile?
Yes. Oh, that's.
Is that a floor from somewhere? Wow, that's some fine tile work there, boy. What year is this big thing?
Fourth century?
Crazy. Fourth century?
That's what it says, so it'd be 300. Oh, I don't know about this one. No. That's what up there. Look, it's worn. Look how worn it is in the center. Wow. All over the place.
Oh, all the tiles are missing?
Yeah. It's like it's just been worn down.
'19 to 18 BC coin, gold coin. Nice. These old coins.
Suburban.
Denarios. Denari. 7 to 6 BC. $249 to $251. $65. And this is before amplifiers and electric guitars. Little oil lamps. I'm certainly glad I didn't live back then. Now we're getting to glass.
First through third centuries. First century Andalusia. Egypt. What's that time? Bouteilles. Shipping bottles.
What is this, bronze horse head?
Sculptures. Tiny sculptures for the home, probably. Oh, this is all the Greek mythology stuff.
What is this? What year is this?
First to second
Italy.
Century.
Wow. Some old stuff. Nails. Look at these old nails. Must be the
same. People worship these things.
It's another lamp. Is 20 to 40. I'm assuming that's A.D. Livia S. Fortuna or Copia. Don't ask me. Deified by her grandson, Emperor Claudius. Not sure what this is. Sundial. Skull jewelry over here. What year? These gold rings. You know what year? First, third century. Looks like these old mosaics.
Did you see how small these old mosaics
are? Oh wow, yeah, those are small. This is a gladiator fight. Oh, that gladiator's dead. Look, he's bleeding. Man, those are small. Miniature. Miniature tiles. More miniature
third century
mosaics. Look how small those tiles are.
Third century Rome.
Third century Rome.
The green team is victorious. Let's see, then it says the red team's driver, winner of the race, has taken the palm frond of victory.
Palm frond of victory.
He will also take home a large sum of money and numerous gifts from his admirers.
Late Bronze Age, just gold chunks. Well, they did that. Pieces are loose and in the process of being cast. Raw material to fashion jewelry.
In the local style. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, need some of that. Tinny. Gold axes, gold handle on that sword. A wood comb, Bronze Age gold bracelet. We've got one more day of España. There's the large flag. One more day and we have to go home.